So earlier this year, I was DJing in Japan. And the food was amazing, but all it left me was a desire for more Japanese food. So here we are, we're gonna check out a couple spots around town. The first place, Yakitori Taisho. It's a sister restaurant of Yakitori Yakidori, which I've eaten at many times. And we're here in Clairemont. You might not expect a Yakitori spot, but here we go. Let's see what they have to offer.
So that's the beef
Come on. You too, right?
Favorite scouts.